This man was ridiculed for his inventions, most of which were rejected. But today, we enjoy the fruits of his ideas. Meet Walter Christie, an American inventor who created his own front-wheel drive car in 1904. His 60-horsepower Christie, built in New York, was equipped with 4 cylinders arranged in line above the front axle. Despite the fact that the majority of cars in the world today are front-wheel drive, Walter Christie never achieved recognition or popularity and died in poverty in 1944.